Hi there, it's Mari and James here from Latest TV News. And guess what? It's nearly election time.
Woohoo! We are super excited about the elections coming up. It's the most exciting time of this year for us so far. So I'm going to be down at the Brighton Centre tomorrow night with Frank LeDuc, and we're going to be bringing you all of the newest election news. We're going to be keeping you up to date from Hove and Portslade, Brighton Kemp Town and Brighton Pavilion.
And I'm going to be over in Worthing with Mike Mendoza and bringing you the results from Worthing West and East Worthing and Shoreham. And make sure you join us on Friday morning because we're going to put it all together in a special election programme. So as you wake up, you can find out what's happened overnight. And we'll also be analysing, I guess, what it means for the future of the city.
But not only looking towards the future, we're also going to be looking back at the manifestos that have been pledged and promises that can and can't be kept. And yeah, just a sort of run through how this election campaign's gone so far for the parties.
Yeah, and on Saturday, of course, more importantly, I guess, to a degree, is the local elections. We'll be finding out who will be running our council for the next few years. So join us as well on Saturday morning, where we'll be live at the Brighton Centre for all the results from that. So we look forward to having your company as Sussex Decides.
We'll see you then.